We should start considering where we can look to invest the profits we're making back into the team. need your input on how to address an issue concerning our driver. Thanks for handling me. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try.
session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Hamilton, Russell and Lando Norris. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
DRS and the DRS zone as well. Okay, DRS zone coming up, get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. better, consider giving it another shot.
To remind ourselves of our top three, who are Perez, Norris, and George Russell. What an incredible practice session that was, but the fun doesn't stop here though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.